new bikes get new bones. So it's no surprise that Honda went all out with an all-new mono backbone skeleton. Steel members provide the strength and rigidity to manage the stresses of sport riding with aluminum pivot plates that shave 5.5 pounds off the standing gear. I'm glad to see the adjustable list forks up front. The separate function fork big piston stems by Showa provide full spectrum adjustability with variable spring preload as well as compression and rebound damping via the easy to get at adjustment points on the fork caps. At 467 pounds wet, the NSC generates enough energy to rate 4 piston anchors that bite dual 310mm front discs with a 256mm disc and twin paw caliper out back. Yeah, that may be a bit of overkill there, but a two-channel ABS feature provides the safety net so you can get the most out of the brakes and still keep the machine dirty side down. Symmetrical cast rims run a 17-inch diameter with 120/70 up front and 190/55 out back that gets a size boost from the previous generation. The Neo Sports Cafe rolls for £11,229 in the British market. One can hope we'll see this ride in the US market next year. I had hoped for this year, and if it does, you can probably expect something in the neighborhood of around $14 grand or so.